Do you hate animating on paper? Of course you do. Introducing computers. We all like free things, so here's some free animation software. At number 3, there's Plastic Animation Paper. This software is now obsolete, but the creators were generous enough to let everyone use that version for free. How nice. And if you can ignore the less than stellar interface, it's great for animation. Using this software, it's easy to get stuff done. That being said, this is a more traditional workflow since there's no animation tweening. It's fairly basic, but it's good for beginners. However, temper your expectations. Although this is perfect for doing rough animation, it has no colour options. My recommendation is to use this for rough animation and line work, then to import that into another piece of software such as Krita and colour it from there. If you want something that is just simple, this is it. At number 2, it's Pencil 2D. I didn't used to like Pencil 2D, and while it's still not my favourite animation software, it's grown quite a bit since I last looked at it. The interface is more modern than the previous entry, and the entire software has more features. Colouring options, for instance, are here. You can achieve some good results with this. Like the last entry, though, there is a lack of tweening. So again, this is for more traditional animation. That being said, it's quite flexible, and once I had learned the keyboard shortcuts, it was easy to whip up this bouncy ball animation. At number 1, it's OpenTunes. This is a professional software. OpenTunes is an open source version of the paid software called Toons, and the paid version has been used on many major productions throughout the years. It has all the features you could want. Dynamic palettes, tweening, actually good vector and bitmap tools, it has it all. This is the best software for beginner and intermediate animators alike. It's quite easy to use once you know the basics, but can be pushed pretty far in terms of its feature set. It helps that Toons, the paid version, is almost identical and is feature film ready. And those are my recommendations for 2D animation software for free. I create a bouncy ball animation as any of the major issues with software flag up once you start to produce something quite fast and efficiently. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, all of that YouTube stuff. Check out my Discord in the description and check out my social media. Until next time, goodbye.